ladies and gentlemen, we have a special guest today who didn't attend the university, but will always be linked to Ohio State. As we told you a year ago, last season was the 50th season that we had played John Tagenhorst's arrangement of a very special song. But if you look at the calendar and figure it out, this year is actually the 50th anniversary of its debut. Now, back around that time, a group called The Vibrations released the Afro-Cuban song, My Girl Sloopy. Now, to be honest, radio prejudices being as they were at the time, it fell to another group called The McCoys to release a rock and roll version. The song came out in mid-August. By the first week of October, it was number one on the Billboard charts. Just a week later, it made its debut in Ohio Stadium. Today, we are honored to have the original leader of the McCoys with us, Rick Derringer, born in Fort Recovery, who's enjoyed a distinguished musical career over the years. Rick and his band will join us today at our Dot the Shot concert in November as we celebrate the 50th anniversary of Hey on Sloopy. Began in 1966, and today is the 47th reunion of the TBDBITL Alumni Club. More than 700 former members of the band are in attendance, and 600 plus, they're honored to defend, are ready to march down the field one more time.